Your Excellency, Mr. Peter Thompson, President of this session of General Assembly. Your Excellency, Heads of Various States and Governments. Your Excellency, Antonio Guterres, Secretary General of United Nations. Ladies and gentlemen, commoners and friends, I, Rishi Bhaskar, a senior representative, would request you to lend your ears, hear me for my cause. Sincere me with the wisdom that you be the best judge. Aleppo, a city with the household name of a slaughterhouse, a synonym for hell. Once upon a time, this city was in the UNESCO World Heritage Site list and the commercial heart of Syria. With a population of 2.5 million people, 4 lakh people have been killed in this mother of all battles. 15 lakh people have fled in search of solace and have become refugees in many countries around the world. Was it their destiny? Had they not been born in this world to live a peaceful life? Just ask one question within yourself. Are we not depriving these people from basic amenities just to fulfill our egos? I neither have the wit, nor the word, nor worth action, nor utterance, nor the power of speech to steer your blood, but to speak what you yourselves do know. The destiny of world civilization lies in providing a decent standard of living for all mankind. Whatever you do now is insignificant, but is very important to do now for Aleppo. Even paradise is no fun without people. In the case of Aleppo is similar. We need foreign aid to rebuild Aleppo again to a paradise. The things we need are, first, we should never forget that life cycle and water cycle are one. We need to develop infrastructure for providing water and electricity to all. Yes, you can make a difference. Just one step of kindness and there will be followers. People do not want to leave their homes. People do not want to become refugees. They want to stay at their homes. Steal away the hearts of the survivors. Steal away the hearts of the survivors. They take precautionary measures and they send them to safer locations through aircraft. Use this opportunity. If you focus on problems, there will be more problems. If you focus on possibilities, you will have more opportunities. You are not woods, you are not stones, you are human beings. The sight of this scene will inflame your heart and make passage for tears through your eyes. On seeing children, women and other civilians die due to lack of medical facilities and civil infrastructure. They just need 4 things: Al-Riyat Al-Shiyam, Khabs, Khamas and Mansalam. In other words, proper health care, bread to eat, clothes to cover them and place to live in. You invest in Silk Road project. The location of Aleppo is such that it can increase linkage between European and Asian markets with a concrete benefit to 18 Asian and European countries, including Russia. It will open a small hope of life for all the unemployed in the country. An idle mind will cease to be devil's workshop. Overcoming worse situation is not a task of charity, but an act of justice. This is not natural, this is man-made and can be overcome and eradicated by the actions of human beings. Sometimes it falls on the generation to be great. You can be that great generation. Let your greatness blossom. Thank you and goodbye. Shukran Wadahi.